experience and decided that he had an implant. No, this is not a stone, a pebble, or a walking truck. There is a witch's brew of elements within a sample embedded in his leg.